In today's class, I am going to teach you a lesson, a new lesson from your English textbook. The lesson name is Can We Change This? This lesson is a small extract from the autobiography. That autobiography name is Kuru. This autobiography was written by Bhama. She is a very famous Tamil writer. She is from Lokas. About the Dalit issues, whatever the problem she faces as a low caste girl, low caste woman in her child face, but all the problems she explained very clearly in her autobiography. From this autobiography, Kuruku, this is a small part, what kind of the caste discrimination she faced, what kind of the discrimination between the high caste and among the high caste and the low caste people. That is very clearly explained in this story by here, Palas, Naikas and Parayas, three castes mentioned. Palas are the very high caste. Next, Naikar, also a very high caste person, a landlord. Next, Parayas are the very low caste people. Here, the Bhama belongs to the Parayas only. As a low caste girl, what kind of the discrimination she faces of the high caste people there? Palas and also Naikas, she explained very clearly this part, in this part of her autobiography. Here, after the school hours, when she was very child, a small child, she was moving from the palace to very high caste people. There, she observed that when the proceedings are going on, threshing the floor. Threshing the floor means the food grains will be threshed with the cattle, then the food grains will be removed from the plants, that dried twigs of plants, grass, that is called as the threshing, the proceedings are going on. Here, the Naikar, he was observing all the proceedings, the laborers are working, the low caste people as laborers, they were working in the threshing process, but the animals were muscle, the animals, the cattle which were used in the threshing process, that animals were muscle. Muscle means that mouths were bound with the kind of a rope. Like this, they are protesting that animal to not eat that item, that what they are threshing. Here, all the proceedings were going on. Here, an elderly person from this Bahamas street, in which place they were living, from that street, one elderly person, he was carrying a parcel. That parcel very easily the Bhama is able to identify because the oil stains are there in the parcel. With the oil stains, that parcel may be the vade, a snack, a Tamil snack, vade or green banana bhaji. Banana bhaji means already you know the vegetables which are dipped in the batter and deep fried in the oil. That items are called as the bhaji, the banana bhaji, maybe in the packet. Vade or green bhaji might be there. That he was carrying to the Naikar, who was observing about the proceedings, threshing the floor proceedings, who is observing. The person, he was carrying that parcel. But he was carrying that parcel in a very different way, in a very strange way. He was not touching any part of that parcel. And he was holding that parcel with the help of a rope. Like this, in a very strange manner, he was carrying the parcel to the knife. Then he detached the parcel with the help of a knife. In this process also, he didn't touch the any part of the parcel. Next, he handed out the parcel to the knife. Next, he opened the parcel. The knife was giving the items which were there in the parcel. That is the what I call green bhaji. By seeing this one, she was able to control her laptop. The elderly person from his state, why he was carrying the parcel in the strange manner? Why he can't give the parcel directly to the Naikar? That she was unable to control her laptop. After going to her home, the same issue she told to her elder brother. That time she came to know. This is not the issue to love, because this is the issue about the discrimination. As the elder person belonged to the low caste, he was holding the parcel in such a strange manner without touching any part of the parcel. He was handing over the Nike. Here she was very infuriated about the issue that is untouchability. That is the first time she felt very sad and she thought to touch the person. What will happen? Suppose if I touch the person. Even our parents are also the very good people. We are the people who are doing very hard work, who are doing very hard work, and we are living our livelihood. We are not deceiving the other people. We are not doing any harm to the other people. That much elderly person, he was holding the parcel in such a strange manner and he was giving the parcel to the Nike. This is very hasty. Though the Nike is a very rich person, though he is having a little money, he should not show that kind of discrimination of the elderly people. The kind of the opinion she got, but she was very infuriated. She got poor acting. Suppose if I touch, what will happen to the person? One, he should not eat if I touch the person. That is, she got anger, but she thought to touch the person immediately. Next year, one more issue also the writer mentioned in her autobiography about the Dalit issues only. The Babas, both grandmothers, they were working as a servant only in the Nike's house. In the Nike's house, even a small child, the person is commanding the lady to do this one, that one. Like this, he was not giving any respect to the Baba's grandmothers. At least for her case. He was commanding the ladies to do this one and that one. But also, this, both grandmothers are addressing that small child also as the Aya master. Like this, she was addressing. Here we can observe that what kind of the respect the person is getting only because of his caste. The discrimination the Mama is observing. Next, even the grandmother, suppose if she felt very thirsty and she asked for some water to the Nike's wife. The Nike's wife pouring that water from the height of 4 feet. The grandmother covered her hands and taking that water. This kind of the hasty scenes she observed and she felt very sad for the untouchability, so that caste discrimination. Here, the Nike's wife, whatever the leftover food was there inside the house, she will bring the food and she will bring that food directly to grandmother. Actually, that food was spoiled food, it is a stale food. Though that grandmother brought that food to home, they won't eat that food, but she was unable to say that food to Nike's wife. That this is a stale food, my dear lady, I don't want to take this food. That word she was unable to say to the Nike's wife. That's why she will carry one vessel when she was going to leave from that house. Nike's wife, she will bring that food items, leftover food items which were there in the house, and then she will put that, all the items in that vessel that what was brought by the grandmother. In this cross also, she was not touching any part of the vessel. This kind of the discrimination, Bama was observing in her life. Okay, my dear students, I hope that you understand this small part of the story. That might part of the story tomorrow I will tell you. Along this video, I am sending an animation also to you. After observing the animation, you understand the story very properly. The remaining story, next class I will tell you.